Joseph Chris, Sebastian Kuntz, and Mark Trupner on the Motherlodes News Station. AM 1450 KVML, Sonora.
It's 101 degrees in Sonora. I'm Sebastian Kuntz. ABC News is coming up next at 6 o'clock, followed by a fire update for the fire that is burning in the Hunt Road Circle 20 area in western Calaveras County, northwest of Copperopolis. 100 acres, structures are threatened. Stay with us. We have another update coming up in 3 minutes following ABC News. KVML News Time is exactly 6 o'clock.
From ABC News, I'm Brad Wheelis.
I'm Ross Simpson.
Good morning. KVML News Time is 7:23. It's 66 degrees in downtown Sonora. Our expected high today, according to Patty Sousa in the KCRA3 Weather Center, is 101 degrees for the Motherlode. I'm Sebastian Kuntz, and for Mark Trupner this week, here's a look at local headlines. The Hunt Fire burning in Calaveras County has consumed 400 acres. According to CDF officials this morning, it's only 10% contained. The fire, which started late Tuesday afternoon off Hunt Road and Pool Station Road, flared up overnight. Fire's moving in a southerly direction, pushed by winds last night. 340 firefighters are on the scene working this blaze on the ground. At one time, flames were threatening homes in the Circle 20 subdivision, forcing the evacuation of residents in the area. The evacuation order was lifted around 9 last night. Officials say no structures were damaged or burned due to the fire. Sharon Torrance with CDF says the fire is threatening the Madonna of Peace Catholic Renewal Center on Hunt Road. Around midnight, a privately owned water tender rolled over on a steep, wet hillside. The driver was not hurt. The NorCal Power Agency shut off power to high tension lines through the burn area for firefighter safety and to protect the lines. Two air tankers and five helicopters are back at the assault of the fire this morning. Meanwhile, firefighters have just about wrapped up their work on the Calaveras Complex fire. 966 acres burned in the Armstrong and Mineral fires. Arson's believed the cause there. The Copper Fire burned 3,400 acres. That cause was a vehicle with mechanical problems. KVML News Time coming up on 7:24. You're listening to All News All Morning on the Motherlodes News Station, AM 1450 KVML. Depend on it.